place the stone into the Guardian.
We've seen its work, Horseman. Corruption fair weeps from them.
The other two Hearthstones were pure. I'm wagering that their radiance will cleanse the third.
Mayhaps.
Khan, the greater risk is to do nothing.
Aye.
Done. We'll have to divide and conquer, Ryder. You look for the Guardian, and I'll see to the others.
You go on without me, Horseman.
About the foundry.
Doesn't look so holy from
the dark. The foundry is a place of magic. It is strong. And with your help, we will claim it once more. So the time has come. Wake up, little one. There is work to do.
Wild! He's gone mad, Horseman. Idar doesn't know. Browse around. We have new items. This should go nicely with the others. Valis will put that to good use. Put it to good. Oh, this should go nicely with the other. Valis will put. Oh, this should go nicely with the other. Valis will put that to good use. Oh, thank you, horseman. Guardians run wide. He's gone mad, horseman. Idar doesn't know. This should go nice.
This can't be. The stone bastard.
Tell me where to find the Guardian.
Head to the plains outside the city. And hurry. Adar is waiting for you both. You might want to strike.
Maker's bones. That hurt.
It's beyond my help, horseman. Do your worst.
You had no choice but to destroy him, Horseman. Yet if the path to the Tree of Life is to be cleared, I have no choice but to bring him back.
How many times would you have me kill him?
The Guardian will be as a newborn, free of corruption. Now, stand aside. This will take more than a small effort.
You won't survive this!
I am a maker. That task defines my very purpose, as the reaping of souls defines your own. There is no escaping it! Get to the tree now, Horseman. Your journey is far from over.
Fought the Guardian with skill and cunning. I suppose you might make a warrior yet.
You saved our realm, Ryder, and for that, you have my gratitude. But only time will tell if your path leads into darkness, or if it leads out.
Why build constructs? The Makers seem sturdy enough.
Even we must eventually pass from this life. But our spirits are far too ancient to be drawn to the dead city. We must instead become one with the forest, or take up a body of stone.
The constructs are dead makers. You think there would be more of them?
Once there were many constructs in the halls of the Stonefather. But corruption has claimed most of their number, and ours as well. I searched for a way to give life to stone without sacrificing the soul of a maker. But I cannot say that life is what I gave my creation.
Something went wrong.
The construct was consumed by fire, rage boiling up from the abyss. It killed one of our young ones and fled into the Charred Pass. I do not wish to see my creation destroyed, but it must not harm anyone else. I need you to kill it.
I've slain constructs before, Shaman. How will I know when I've killed yours?
He has taken to calling himself Gorn. The word I know not, but I sense it is ancient, a word of fire. It wells up from within him and spells onto the earth.
Fire or blood, I will drain him of both. You had trouble raising weeds. Why create a construct?
We are a people of stone, born of the fires beneath the earth. I captured a spark from the heart of the Stone Father to bring my creation to life. But it wouldn't stop burning. And soon, his pain turned to rage. What was old is new again. I would not burden you, horseman. Horseman, good luck. Something troubles you. As you reap, I will sow.
Who disturbs my sleep? A fleshling in a fool's lands. You have the look of neither angel nor demon. When last I woke, they were the children of creation. But your kind, I do not recognize.
How long have you been sleeping?
How long? That I do not know. But I seem to be half my normal stature. The construct sleep, the stone wanders. Perhaps you might find my wayward self and return it to me.
How can I do that?
Take this piece of me to awaken the old stone and remind it of life.
What should I call you?
Aura is what I was called in flesh, but in stone, I have no name.
Huh? New items, if you have the coin. A bargain.
possible. I cannot. Impossible. I cannot. Impossible. Huh?
This is no place for... I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse. Thank you.
go alone.
Here goes nothing.
Stone is whole once more. Thank you, fleshling. The Makers. I feel their despair. The corruption spreads, fleshling. But perhaps there is still time.
Despair is a powerful force, Auron. And corruption even more so.
True. But there is a weapon against such things. The will of the remaining Makers must be rekindled. The will to fight the surrounding destruction. They must be reminded of the wonders we are capable of. Have you heard of the Makers' Chronicle?
I'm afraid not, old one.
It records our history, our lore, our songs. Memory of it has faded, but it cannot be lost. Ryder, it's no mere coincidence that you revived me. We must find the Maker's Chronicle.
We?
I am too large for secret places, but you are nimble and small.
Very well. Where can I find this Chronicle?
It's been so long since I held it. I do not know where it lies. But if there is a shaman among the living Makers, she will have the answer.
I will return with this chronicle.
something troubles you. What do you seek, Ryder?
The Maker's Chronicle.
I hardly know why you would be interested in the Chronicle, but your intentions matter little. It lies hidden, and even I do not know where.
Is there anything you can tell me?
Well, a lodestone could reveal the location of the Chronicle. You see, the artifacts were hewn from the same stone, and they will strive to be united again. Should you carry a lodestone, it will guide you to the Maker's Chronicle.
Where can I find one?
These stones are precious. They may only be used once. It will be impossible to separate the lodestone from the Chronicle once they are united.
I care nothing for its worth, and a single use is all I need.
Very well, but I need something in return. There is a dying species known as Shadow Leaf. Its seeds have powerful healing properties. Bring me the Shadow Leaf seeds, and I will point you to a lodestone.
Fair enough. I will find these seeds.
The creatures roaming the land enjoy eating Shadow Leaf. You may have to carve the seeds from their bellies. There are new talismans for you to browse. I would not burden. I will make use of it as best as I can. My thanks. I will offer this to the forest. My thanks. I will make use of it as best as I can. I will offer this to the forest. You're back.
So little faith, Shaman. Here are your seeds.
It is rare that I encounter one whose motives are so difficult to read, but you have my thanks.
Crush you!
Hmm. Yeah.